professor in IT department. Okay. So now in this semester I am handling modern software engineering subject. Okay.
Last deployment
time, and according to the problem statement, you have to manage the all things. That time, every application, before developing any application, we have to plan all the step-by-step process. Because when we will release that application or when we will deploy that application, that time, we have to submit or we have to send that application to a particular customer. Same at that time, we have to submit one mandate time. Okay? Then, analysis. After requirement, we have to follow analysis. After analyzing, we have to plan all the process. Okay? Which type of planning means what? Managing means what exactly? We have to note down all the processes, all the phases. Okay? Means we have to plan how many team member, how many processor we require, how many different language or which language we will be going to use, which technology we will be going to use. We have to mention all, or we have to note down in that particular planning or analyzing stage. Then, that time previously we have to decide total team member, okay? We have to distribute that work, means different team is there. In software development process, we require different teams. First of all, we require design team. Design team is different, assessment team is different, deployment team is different. In that, after analyzing or after planning, after managing all the data, we have to design that phases. Design means what exactly? In design phase, we have to draw some flowchart of that process. This anyhow we have to develop any application, but without designing, without their mapping, how we will develop? Okay, in develop and in design phase, we have to draw data flow diagram. Then some flowchart by using algorithm. Okay, then use case diagram. Okay, after design or design phases, we have to draw overview of application. Okay, after design, by using that flowchart and by using that architecture, we have to implement total application. Implementation. Then after design, we have to do implementation. But we have learned in previous subject, but this is the main phases of agile development. Because agile development is particularly focused on quality of product, delivering of product, okay? And especially it's used for the collaboration and quality maintenance of the team members. Okay? Then after quality, after design, implementation we have to do. Implementation is what? We have to implement total application by using particular language. Suppose some application is depend on Java technology, another application is depend on .NET technology, some people are using Python. Okay, according to language we have to implement a total application. Okay, in application what you have to do? Implementation, again we have to maintain side by side web server, which web server we will going to use. Suppose, and then database we have to maintain. Everything we have to draw as an overview in design phase. After implementation, we have to maintain quality. During that implementation, design part, total development of application, we have to maintain side by side quality, performance of that particular application by using that development process. Okay, we have to maintain effort size, we have to mention summarizing report, everything. Okay, performance means what exactly? During that application, we have to check total assurance, okay, total performance, whether it is correctly working or not, everything. Suppose any some application during the development period, some customer wants some changes, that time again we have to do some changes. According to changes, again some performance little bit will change. Okay, according to that phases, we have to maintain total overall quality. Quality means we have to maintain consistency, adaptability, performance, total quality. After quality, by using assurance team, we can maintain the total quality. In quality phase, Deploy means what? We have to deliver our application to that particular customer or stakeholder. After deployment, they have given release. Release means simply we have to release our application to other customer. Okay, this is the process of that agile development. Okay, main thing, as I told you, agile development is used for some benefits we have. We can say, I will give you some example. Serum is one type of example. This is a framework of agile development. Okay, then first example, Serum. Then dynamic system, dynamic development system, then extreme. Serum is a one type of agile development framework. Okay, this is also used for the software development, maintaining the quality of particular application. Then again, dynamic development system. Different companies is specially depends upon only quality purpose, data analysis, at that time they use the dynamic development system plan. Okay, and extreme development programming. It is another example of agile development. Okay.